다른?
Hello guys, this is CSR KPop and for today we are going to be reacting to EXO for life. Maybe this could be like the end of like, because I know there were theories about Monster and Lotto that was called, Baekhyun was the betrayer, like Judas, and I don't know, that was one of the theories that I've watched. But yeah, let's see what this all about. That person. Oh, Kai, how do you feel today? Are you okay? You were here. Wow. Wait. Where you got girlfriend? Oh, she's a princess. I'm joking. You're such a good actor. Ooh, which bracelet is it? I'm not comprehending this. Are you not in the car? Can you not get out? Maybe she's going to witness protection. Don't cry, boy. Giving you my heart and soul. Get it. How can you sleep? What? He has a bracelet. Looking for the next BTS version. Why is this girl there? Mate. Do you have Kai? But now you have Fira. It looks like some next Twilight-ish, like... Oh. Oh, good. If you need that good music. This sounds like a K-drama OST. I get it now. Chaeyoung was meant to happen. That's so relatable. Oh. Okay, I got this now. Oh my gosh, this thing is repeating itself.
Oh my gosh, just a deja vu.
But then, how did she get to the candlelit place thing? And where's she been? Mate. Maybe they do the same thing with the Chinese members. Hold on. Okay. Guys, it was simple, it was easy, it was a good song, but I don't see all the members. So probably, I think the theory that everyone else had kind of was right in the end. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel. Turn your notifications on so you can become a notification squad. This is CSR KPop, and I will see you again. Oh my god. Outro. Bye.
Unless in these sides just makes me feel high.